बहुत ही खुशनुमा अवसर, चिरस्मरणीय अविस्मरणीय 75वां गणतंत्र दिवस।
The Vice President of India, Shri Jagdeep Dhankar, and his wife, Shrimati Sudesh Dhankar, have arrived here, and the Prime Minister rushing to greet here, and the Prime Minister rushing to greet them. Greetings being exchanged as they move forward, and are acknowledging the greetings from the other dignitaries who are present here, the three service chiefs, the CDS. We're all now waiting for the President of India and the President of France to arrive here. As the Vice President makes his way to the special enclosure, you can see the glimpses of the stately procession with the president's bodyguard bringing the two presidents in state. To be a member of this elite regiment, the men have to be physically fit and mentally alert. The minimum height for each of the troopers is 6 feet. And it is the only regiment of the Indian Army that wears the bright red long coats with gold girdles and white breeches, a blue and gold ceremonial turban with a distinctive fan and Napoleon boots with spurs.
देश की सेनाओं की सर्वोच्च कमांडर भारत की राष्ट्रपति माननीय श्रीमती द्रौपदी मुर्मू, उनके साथ इस वर्ष के गणतंत्र दिवस के खास मेहमान फ्रांस के राष्ट्रपति श्री इमैनुअल मैक्रों, आकर्षक बग्गी में रायसीना पहाड़ी से कर्तव्य पथ की ओर अग्रसर हो रहे हैं। राष्ट्रपति महोदय का ये काफिला, प्रेसिडेंट बॉडीगार्ड की यूनिट, और यहाँ कर्तव्य पथ पर प्रतीक्षारत माननीय प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी, रक्षा मंत्री श्री राजनाथ सिंह, रक्षा राज्य मंत्री श्री अजय भट्ट, तीनों सेनाओं के प्रमुख, चीफ ऑफ डिफेंस स्टाफ और उपस्थित जनसमूह उत्कंठा से सबकी निगाहें रायसीना पहाड़ी की ओर। विशिष्ट आमंत्रित मेहमान 13,000 के आसपास देश के कोने कोने से पहुंचे हैं, साथ ही वरिष्ठ अधिकारीगण, विदेशी राजनयिक भी हमारे आज के इस राष्ट्रीय गौरव पर्व का हिस्सा बन रहे हैं। देश की प्रगति में प्रत्यक्ष और परोक्ष रूप से योगदान देने वाले वो सभी लोग आज अपने आप को गौरवान्वित महसूस कर रहे हैं जो कर्तव्य पथ पर मौजूद हैं, और जो नहीं भी मौजूद हैं वो इन दृश्यों से उसका आनंद ले रहे हैं।
मेंबर्स ऑफ द डिप्लोमेटिक कोर रिप्रेजेंटिंग देयर कंट्रीज एंड द कॉमन मैन एंड वुमन ऑफ इंडिया ऑल गैदर्ड टुगेदर टू सेलिब्रेट दिस fabulous ceremony. The Prime Minister and other dignitaries waiting to receive the President of India and the President of France as they arrive down Kartavya Path.
खास मेहमान, खास तौर पर 75वें गणतंत्र दिवस की जो मुख्य थीम है, जो मुख्य धारा है, नारी शक्ति, और इस बार की जो गणतंत्र दिवस की आकर्षक परेड है उसमें नारी शक्ति का अनोखा प्रदर्शन, चाहे वो मैकेनाइज्ड कॉलम्स हों,
Ladies and gentlemen, on the President of India, Srimati Draupadi Murmu, and the Chief Guest is expected
once again, as President Draupadi Murmu and President Macron will arrive at the saluting base, who will be received by the Prime Minister.
It's a great honor to have this experience.
And then introduced to the other guests who are here before she makes her way to the saluting base and her special seat.
We warmly welcome our honorable Chief Guest. India and France are long-standing strategic partners in Indo-Pacific.
President Macron and President Murmu, using the traditional Indian greeting, Namaste, with folded hands, which has now become a global greeting. The atmosphere warming up here as the mist and fog slowly lift to reveal the radiant faces, the joyous crowds that have assembled here. Prime Minister Modi greeting President Murmu, and of course his friend, the President of France, Emmanuel Macron. A warm embrace and a handshake, an exchange of words, as they set the tone for the celebration of their partnership. The President being introduced to the Raksha Mantri, the Rajya Raksha Mantri, the Chief of Defence Staff, and the three chiefs, General Anil Chauhan, General Manoj Pandey, Admiral Hari Kumar, Air Chief Marshal V.R. Chaudhary. President Macron making it a point to shake hands with each of our dignitary. As soon as the presidents and the prime minister reach their designated seats, as they climb up the short span of stairs, a 21-gun salute will be given by the ceremonial battery of 871 Field Regiment using the 105mm Indian field gun. And as the thunderous sounds of the guns resonate across the entire Kartavya Path, heralding the start of the parade under the patronage of the Supreme Commander, the national flag will be unfurled and the national anthem will be played by the military bands positioned across below the national emblem, the Lion Capital of Sarnath. Everyone present here and those watching us at home will also stand in honour and respect of the tricolour unfurled on the 75th Republic Day.
Thank you. the president's bodyguard now, moving away from the saluting base. And of course, they will be back for the closing part of the ceremony once again to escort the President of India, their Supreme Commander, to her official residence, the Rashtrapati Bhavan.
News Alert, Nimminda, Nimagagi.